And it's the last, my last hunt call, and it just happens to be the Bumba. Joint favourite up the top, Bobby Moore. Hollywood Hinton, and Emma's Boy, King Queen, Rainer's Lane, River Scythers, Frosty Flame, Game Set Match, Porn Stars. The other favourites, Robin Clark for Grey Clutterbuck and Rough Silk for Kevin Minahan. They're racing. I assume this one's over the 2 mile. I didn't actually check. Could be the 2 mile, 1 furlong, but doesn't matter. There's Frosty Flame from Porn Stars, Rough Silk. No rule change. And this is our last race for Ascot on the first day. And these bumper horses race up the straight here, past the meat wagon. And it's Frosty Flame from Porn Stars, River Scythers. Robin Clark, Rainer's Lane. And Emma's Boy at the tail, just ahead of it, King Queen and Rough Silk. Ten furlongs left to run. Frosty Flame trying to lead all the way here. Easing into second, River Scythers. Bobby Moore out wider, one of the favourites. The other favourite was Robin Clark. Rainer's Lane. Still at the tail, Rough Silk. Seven furlongs left to run. And it's Frosty Flame from Porn Stars. And we've got Bobby Moore, River Scythers, Rainer's Lane. Emma Boy and Robin Clark at the tail. Rough Silk's made a bit of a move through the field here at the 5 furlong. It's now midfield, runs into fourth. Pushing up on the fence is River Scythers, making another run. But Frosty Flame's doing all right at the 4 furlong from Porn Stars. Bobby Moore. Interesting, no Paul Rhodes horse. I know he loves the bumper. But this one's gone for home, Frosty Flame. 2.5 furlongs left to go. Jockey peeps over the shoulder. He's got a handy break on him. Porn Stars running on fairly with Bobby Moore. River Scythers, Game Set Match, Rough Silk. 1.5 furlongs left to go. Frosty Flame from Porn Stars at the furlong. I don't think they're going to catch this. This horse is not slowing down. Now the jockeys are starting to ease up on it. And it's over. Frosty Flame wins from Porn Stars and Bobby Moore third and Emma's Boy at the tail. And Thunder Spark picks up an easy win with Frosty Flame. Second, Porn Stars, Paul Rhodes. Third, Bobby Moore, Hollywood Hinton. Fourth, Game Set Match, Joshua Sutherland. And River Scythers, Darren Thompson was fifth and Paul did have one.